benefit to number plates in this country. Now, being a Thursday, if you go out to town, you will see hundreds of vehicles like this on road. But these are running in front of, sorry to say this, in a military academy, but in front of rule takers or rule lawyers in this country. There are every corner and every junction, there are police posts, but these people can easily pass through this. So when I saw this advertisement or the announcement about this conference, I felt submitting a paper, but I could not find any of my studies matching into your sessions. Then I thought, this again has some relationship to national security. I don't know how many of you know, vehicles with flower bouquets in front of a vehicle are transporting ammunition and then weapons and even illegal liquid, various types. When you see an ambulance, or when you see especially a vehicle like this, assuming that it's a wedding hire and the couple is hurried to a hotel, normally police people do not stop to bother them, but there are various other backside stories of this. For number plate recognition, so that is why this is important, though it is a grassroots level study. And why do we need a number plate? Obviously, one is for identification. Right? You cannot identify it by color or type or model or brand. I need not say, you need a number plate for identification for various reasons, and then various other reasons comes like security, safety, blah, blah, blah. So can we do that through our number plate systems? How many information are there in the back of a vehicle? Probably two girlfriends, Kumari and Prema, and then indicating the air condition situation, and the number plate also printed somewhere in the middle. So if IT experts, anyway, my background is civil engineering, I do not know much about this automatic vehicle recognition systems or image processing or whatever, right? If you go for image processing system for a vehicle like this, how difficult will it be to recognize where the number plate is and what it is? And I'll show you a little more before coming to my presentation. And there are rules and regulations in this country about number plates. I don't want you to read this, but this is just to, for the sake of completeness, I thought of adding this slide. Though I don't want you to read it, but if you are really interested, you can go to Motor Traffic Act. You can get the basic information about requirement of a number plate. It says it should be in there should be two number plates on either side of the vehicle, and it should be upright and giving required standard font size, font styles, font sizes, etc., etc. But do they satisfy those in our country? And are we going actually towards 21st century? We have expressways, we have highways, but are these highways are facilitated with IT-related techniques? Can we use IT-related techniques with the type of vehicles we have? Now, we had different number systems from 1902 up to 2012. We have about 4 million vehicles registered under different vehicle number category systems. And they are not consistent sometimes. And it changed from time to time. And now the latest one is from 2001 with two English letters and then four numericals. Two alpha and four numericals. This is actually to minimize this illegal type of number plates entered into the society. The government thought by introducing this kind of number plate, government produced and government issued, we may be able to control some of these illegal activities, and through that we may be able to go for high-tech techniques. But if you watch teledrama, there was a teledrama called Mali. I do not know, for some reason I like to watch it. And there was a section yesterday on Mali. They were transporting illegal timber, and the person in charge of that was highly worried about. I mean, person who used to do this illegal transport was highly worried about. The number plate was quite visible, but the Rajya Sabha Sabhapati, or the chairman of the Rajya Sabha, said, "Don't worry, I did not send the actual number plate. That was a forged number plate." I mean, this television in this country was very free to announce that kind of things in the public, right? So because of that, government started using these number plates. But are these also active, and are these also preventive? Right? You have these kind of messages. So what are the difficulties in recognizing number plates in our country? They're not using in same fonts, same letter sizes, same styles, and the number plates are not fixed in the same place as specified, and they have different backgrounds, different decorations, different arts on it, and sometimes number plates are purposely damaged to to avoid these recognition systems. Still, we do not have automatic recognition systems for my best of knowledge, but the Colombo Municipal Council, with the support of traffic headquarters, is trying to do a automatic vehicle recognition system. But still, I doubt whether they can do it successfully because of these low-level problems, low-technical problems, and decorations and various other things. So these are the current situations. The government issued number plates, but this is the current state of number plates. Nobody worries about it. And number plates are blocked by bars like this. And the same thing again. And the elbow covers the number plate. So, and this is a police vehicle, mind you. And number plate is not recognizable. So what are we talking about? Don't laugh, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Navy vehicle. Why don't you laugh? There are Navy officers here. And this is an Army vehicle. So this is another problem we have. I doubt, and I ask this question from you, do you need a special number plate with Naha, Yuhu, and Guan? You think about it. Now, if you're going for automatic vehicle recognition system, can we develop systems to recognize these number plates that easily? So I raise this question with the government also. Why not you give a special series, maybe X, Y, or Z, or something, rather than the single number plates? Anyway, this is just an idea through my study collecting information. And the second challenge we have, even if we introduce these number plates, government-made number plates, still the drivers are free to drive with the handwritten number plates until the number plate is released from the government. So that is a big challenge we have to face. When I went to Japan on my sabbatical, I had to buy a vehicle and wait for 2 weeks until I get the number plate to drive the vehicle. I had the vehicle on my garage, but I was not supposed to take it out until I get the number plate from the government. I thought whether I can write the number plate in handwritten and paste on the vehicle and drive. My friend said, no, friend, you will not go even 100 meters, you will be caught. And the second problem is, even if you are given number plates, anyway, this was not my number plate, but a number plate I captured when I was in Japan. It's on Hiroshima. Our country releases number plates, but to my best of knowledge, again, the country or the government or the responsible authorities does not indicate how to fix it. So you have the freedom of releasing it at any time and fix it on another vehicle. That freedom is there in this country. Take my word. I mean, I'm doing a lot of studies in this area. But in Japan, not only in Japan, even other countries, they fix it like this. You cannot remove it. So we have to seriously think about that also. So those are the challenges we have. Now we have expressways. We have expressways, and the maximum speed allowed in our expressway is also 100 kilometers per hour. But sometimes we know drivers drive faster than that. Even the government authorities used to say that I don't mind driving with the two shots of brandy and 140 kilometers per hour, still I can drive safely. So in such situations, where is the law and enforcement comes, and how to catch this, and can we do it with a uniform? So what is happening in other countries? Speed cameras are established. Speed cameras are used. Speed cameras are supposed to be the best method, the most effective method to control traffic accidents. But it has some deficiencies in it, which I'm not going to discuss here because it's not the scope of this. But speed cameras are supposed to be the best method. To use speed cameras, what the speed camera captures is your number plate. Your number plate should be clear enough to recognize from a vehicle recognition speed camera and send that information back to the central control unit and process it, do image processing, and send you the bill home. And the bill various other places. Can we do it in this country? And not only that, this was captured from Singapore. ERP stands for electronic road pricing. Electronic road pricing is very common in technically developed, economically developed countries to avoid congestion at the entrances. Right? If you have the smart card system, the ERP will read it and deduct money from your bank account or whatever and reduce the congestion. So we have expressways and we are thinking of more expressways. Now it's high time for us also to think about ERP or electronic toll collection. So these are stands of ITS, intelligent transportation system. So that is why these number plates are very important, not to cover with the flower bouquets and etc. So this study of the component I'm presenting here in this is to check the suitability of number plates in our country to use vehicle recognition or ITS.